When you grow up, as I did, in front of 100 million people since the age of 5, you're automatically different.
If you're going to have an opinion about whether these two are telling the truth, you have to hear their story.
His best-selling album is called Thriller. And it could just as easily be his nickname, for Michael Jackson brings a thrill a minute to his millions of fans.
If it wasn't for children, I would throw in the towel. I would kill myself.
Add up the numbers. He is one of the most popular entertainers of all time.
They tried to use it against me. It's just been so unfair.
HBO chose to fund and produce a film which is so
there needs to be this much space on top of my head. So let's record and let's see what we get. I'm Jin Chohan. You may have watched my documentary that I made, Leaving Neverland, The Aftermath. I got it featured at TCL Chinese Theater in Hollywood. And I'm actually making a feature documentary that's Netflix ready or a streaming service ready. I'm approaching this as a pure journalist and get the facts out there.
Monday night, Oprah Winfrey bringing Safechuck and Robson together along with Reed before an audience of sexual abuse survivors.
Okay, wait a minute, ladies and gentlemen. Michael Jackson abused me upstairs at the train station, and all of my abuse stopped in 1992. But the train station wasn't built till 1994.
Like, this isn't about money.
Something happened somewhere that didn't even exist. If you ain't fact-checked, that means you ain't care.
That is when Wade filed a $1.5 billion civil lawsuit.
This isn't a film about Michael Jackson. It's a film about Wade, Robson, and James Safechuck.
But when you're doing a documentary, don't you have an obligation to at least ask the question? Because you don't know what the answer is to questions are until you ask.